Well, this one, they say they have no heat. This is the one that I changed the gas valve on. I have not put power to it yet, but I know during the summertime they have a bad habit of closing a lot of the vents, supply vents, off. So if they did that to redirect the air out of two main end vents on the trunk line, it most likely overheated, but we're going to find out and see if that's what it is. Even though I keep telling them not to close the vents, it was designed to blow out all the vents. So in air condition, it's not going to be that crucial of doing that. But during the winter time, the little switch is like this right here. If I can get this good shot with this right here. If it gets too hot in there, it will just shut it down. But let's find out if that's what it is. Well, looks like we found out what it was. The up in here, I don't know if you can see it or not, right there, the rollout switch. I don't think it actually activated by rollout, because if it did, there's a lot of wires and everything else that's in here in the path to get from down here up to here, and there's no signs of any scorching or any signs that a flame actually rolled out, like here on the igniter cord. There's no signs whatsoever. And when you ohm out the, see if we can do this one hand or not, but we're going to try it. Let me get my clamps to go in here and make it a lot easier. Be right back. Okay, we've got the one side on. Now let's put the other side on. As you see, it's not working constantly like it's supposed to. If you just play with it, move it around, it's not working. Because the first time I put that on there and tested it, I couldn't get nothing until I took it out and actually tapped it to get it to do anything. And see, there it goes. Nothing. It's coming and going without even... See, I got it on there and nothing. Nothing. And sometimes it does, sometimes it don't. I can put the meter, if I can get this clamp on there quite well. It's got a bad connection somewhere. You see, I got them on there. Nothing. But if I tap on it, start messing with it, it starts to work. So it should not do that. It should be open, or it should be closed. And they had the unit off all night, so it had more than adequate enough time to cool off. So it's just bad. And when I take my jumpers and jump out the the rollout switch, the unit fires up fine. I can jump out the 24 volts to W1 and the inducer motor comes on. Then the flames come up, the gas valve opens, and then it gets to a certain temperature and the fan comes on. And then I disconnect that, I put power to the fan comes on. So it's working fine. Now, I have not been inside to see if they got the vents closed or not, but that would not make the rollout switch kick in. That would make the overheated protecting safety switch kick in. So I think this is just a bad switch, not because it rolled out, because I can turn it on by bypassing this and the flame looks nice and blue and it's not rolling out. The inducer motor is blowing very well. And it's been, I changed the gas valve like over 2 weeks ago and it's been running fine since then. So I'm saying that it's going to be the rollout switch just happened to be bad, and most likely it's probably the original. So now go to supply house, see if I can get there before they close today, since they close I do believe 12 o'clock, and get another one, because I do not have one of them, because I don't know what the temperature is on these. And usually it's written on there, but this one looks like it's written on the paper itself, which does not look like I could read that. So we're going to have to get the bottle and serial number and go see, get one, put it in and get them up and going, then go on to the next one. Okay, now we'll go inside, since they're open now, and see if by any chance that they got them vents actually closed off or not. Let them know what I got to go get to fix their problem. All right, well, they got all the vents open, but this one they have taped, but everything's open, so everything's good. Okay, we got the new one in. And we're going to test it out and see.
So it's not a too much stack problem, right?